I was the third brother of five, doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not saying what I did was all right. Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Being down so long, nothing didn't cross my mind. But I knew there was a better way of life, and I was just trying to find.